How to reset your screen time passcode if you have forgotten it. Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel. I am Bimal from Genie Guide. In today's video, I'll simply show you the way on how you can actually reset your screen time passcode if you've forgotten it. But before we get started, as always, if you are new to our channel, do make sure to leave a like and hit that subscribe button. And without any further ado, let's get started with today's video. So first things first, what you have to do is, if I go ahead and open up settings and then if I go to screen time, let's say that you simply forgot your screen time password. When you want to turn it off, it'll ask you for your screen time. In my case, you can see 10 failed attempts. So in order to change our screen time password, what you have to do is tap on change screen time password button, which you see at this middle option. Once you've done that, you can see change screen time password, select it again. And what you have to do is, on this particular page, you'll find another option which says forgot passcode. So go ahead and simply tap on forgot passcode button. And over here, you simply want to actually enter the Apple ID which is associated with your device. So go ahead and simply enter that one. Once you enter your Apple ID's email, go ahead and tap on the OK button, and you have to simply also enter the password. As soon as you've entered your screen time passcode of your Apple ID, you have to tap on the OK button. And if your credentials and all of your details are correct, it will basically ask you to enter a new screen time passcode. So as you can see, we'll simply go ahead and choose a new screen time passcode for ourselves, just like that. And you'll be able to successfully reset your screen time passcode if you've forgotten it in this way. And now if I go ahead, if I want to turn off screen time, I can go ahead and simply choose a new passcode, and then I can simply turn off screen time in that way. And this is how you can reset the screen time passcode of your iPad. We hope the video was really helpful. If it did help you, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any more questions, queries and doubts, simply also make sure to leave them down below. Thank you very much for watching till the end of this tutorial, and see you soon in our next video.